You've got to laugh, haven't you?
You do.
But it's not bad. I would take it. It's
I
not
think
bad.
One Direction have nothing to fear from me. No, I told my wife about it was the other night, and I said, this is what's happening. Millie Fandom, it's called, I think.
Millie Fandom?
And she looked at me as if to say, you know, have you lost your head? You know, are you really serious about this? So, look, you know, it's one of those things. Actually, to be fair to the young woman who set it up, I mean, she's also making points now on her Twitter account about, you know, young people's voice in politics, because I think young people do feel really let down by this government, don't feel that their voice is being heard. And, look, I think to the extent that it's serious, it's about that, and I'm happy to be the person standing up for young people and for their prospects.
And having a sense of humour. You've got to have a sense of humour.
In this game, you've got to have a sense of humour.
It's what gets you through.